Litter is one of the biggest problems facing India. Everywhere you see plastic litter and all other kinds of litter. Goa is a beautiful place. It has wonderful seashores, green fields, hills, and a very high literacy rate. But in spite of that, Goa is also completely littered with plastic, and I have seen my own friends and acquaintances throwing plastic on the roadside. I think getting rid of littering is very, very important, and it cannot be done unless you get rid of the litter inside your head. If Gandhi was alive today, I often start thinking, what satyagraha would he launch? Mahatma Gandhi was very innovative when he chose the subjects of his satyagraha. Salt satyagraha is a very, very innovative satyagraha. And I think Gandhi would have started an anti-litter satyagraha, because if you have to talk about patriotism, you don't have to shout slogans of Vande Mataram and Bharat Mata Ki Jai if you want to prove your patriotism. I think it is more important that you don't throw a plastic bottle or a chocolate wrapper on the roadside in the environment. That is the first step towards patriotism, and that is the first step towards citizenship. We have the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, which is a very welcome thing, but I must point out that Gandhi would have started a Swachh Bharat Abhiyan where the outside is cleaned and the inside is also cleaned. It is important to sort of get rid of the litter inside, the litter of hatred, litter of anger, litter of fanaticism. Unless that litter goes off, the outside litter will never disappear. It is important to start from inside. I decided to create a work of art to propagate this idea against littering. I collected 1,50,000 plastic bottles which were thrown on the roadside, and we worked with hundreds of school students and many other volunteers. We collected these bottles. We developed a special technique of making flowers out of these bottles. And then we painted these bottles in different colors of orange and reds. And then we mounted these bottles on a plastic jali. You know, the neck of the bottle went into the hole, and from the back, we used the cap of the bottle to secure the bottle in place. This installation, Carpet of Joy, is an anti-litter statement, and it is created with 1,50,000 bottles. It has been visited by many, many people. I mean, I did it first in Saligaon, where 200,000 people visited it. Lots of school students came, and we made it a point to request them to take an oath that I shall not litter. For Mahatma Gandhi, cleanliness is God. Cleanliness is very, very important to him, because the cleanliness of the mind leads to rest of the development and other cleanlinesses. A clean character is important for a clean nation. In Bible, there is a story where the woman has sinned and there are people throwing stones at her. And Jesus Christ tells them, only those who have not sinned have a right to throw a stone, and the stones fall apart. I would say only those who have not thrown any litter in the environment, or those who have resolved never to throw litter in the environment, have a right to call themselves patriots.